Boise, Idaho is well known for its spectacular views of the Boise foothills and the rivers that snake through the terrain. It's also known for the blue turf, distinctly Boise to fans everywhere. And as the fans of Ohio University and Utah State eagerly await their matchup on that blue turf, we'd be remiss not to point out the other thing Boise is known for. The famous Idaho Potato Bowl is next. Here's Kennedy getting the ball to Turbin. Toss it back now to Morrison. Morrison looking to throw. He fires for Van Leeuwen, who has to come back, and he makes the catch with guys dragging him down. He still made the catch on the pass interference. Waiting for the snap, gets it in the end zone. And he lost the ball in the end zone. He picks it up and runs out of the back for a two-point safety. And here's Kennedy, play faking, waiting. Kennedy throws wide open. Touchdown, Terran Lloyd! The handoff, and here comes Smith. Smith breaks through. 50, 40, 30, 20, 10, 5, pylon. Yes, touchdown, Aggies.
Settleton sort of faked that option, throwing deep down the middle. Brazil jumps up. And he caught it! What a play by LeVon Brazil! Touchdown, Ohio! Into a tight formation, low snap. Tettleton faked the run. Now he's going to go for the end zone. Tettleton dives! Touchdown, Ohio!
Frank Solich's Bobcats with the first bowl victory in the history of the Ohio football program. The 2011 famous Idaho Potato Bowl champions from the MAC